What makes my role not just a job? I would have to say it has to be the support I have from administrators, my students. Every day is a new day. Just teaching them those aha moments and getting them to be like, oh, so that's what happens. And getting them to kind of put the smaller pieces together to make sense of the world. And it's just amazing. It's every day is new. And I like that a lot. So I love the collaborative culture that we have at Hillsborough County. We are able to work together with other teachers, with guidance counselors, social workers, administration. I do also like the professional development opportunities that we have, being able to work with other teachers of different subjects in addition to the same subjects, and being able to better ourselves for students. Well, the first thing is to remember your why. That is the first and foremost. To know every day is going to be different. No day is the same. And to understand that children are individuals too, and to kind of walk in there with a great attitude and just take the day and do your best, and that not every day is going to be perfect, but just to understand that you do make a difference in these children's lives every time that you walk into the door and you say, good morning, and just remember that. That is an impactful statement to them.